Hey guys, welcome back to Number 16. I am your host, I'm Resident Evil 6 for the PC. Chapter 4, I think. Or somewhere, I don't even know anymore. Does anyone know anymore?
Here's!
You alive, friend? Already there.
I'm good, Captain!
You sure? I don't think you're good without him there, bro. Starting me off grim already.
They got their sights locked on us!
Really now? I want to call. What is this new enemy type? I've never seen
them. Careful. These enemies are different.
So these are Neo Umbrella's finest, huh?
Yeah, no kidding. These guys are different. Heck. Never seen these guys before. Ooh. Much obliged. Anyway, we got a muscle over there, so let's go. We're trying to finish off for this campaign today. I hope you guys have enjoyed this series so far. Don't forget to do a like, comment, click around with my content. Resident Evil 6. I'm actually playing all the Resident Evil games right now. I mean 5 and 4 as well. It's crazy, really. And I'm playing all these games at the same time. Let's do it. Wait. Oh, I'm there, like, are you? Yeah, I'm gonna need you to zoom in real quick there though. Where was that guy that just... Oh, there you are. Oh, that must suck to be you, dude. It must suck to be you. Don't let him get line of sight on me. Ow. Oh, cause I'm like, there's no way I didn't hit this guy. Ow. Why y'all got such good aim? Like, why though? Also, I shot the wrong one. I shot the wrong stupid explosive barrel. There you go.
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
Are we
HQ
really?
HQ here. Copy that.
Are we really?
We have to figure out where on board this time.
I don't feel like we are. Can I jump over here? I feel like she's kind of closing in on us. We are the prey here. A shotgun? That little shotgun I have me with. Alright, fine. Come on guys, we're going back now. Oh hey, convenient. Now we're gonna make a run for it. Like total idiot. Nope, just went. I like how we push down the ladder to simply jump down the ladder. We'll do it later. Holy crap. We did get catcher. I think we did. You know? Alright, random enemies that just spawned from nowhere. Nice. I see you guys just like this. Totally cool how you just spawned in like that. What now? Oh, bro, what you doing? This is a... Oh.
We need to get up those stairs. Hurry, you can't let her get away.
Gotcha. Quick snipe. Oh, time to get over there. Oh! Even though I had no more ammo, I turned my box down. It looked awesome anyway. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Cover will not save me now. Really? There you go. Seriously. What these things, dude? Yeah. Chill out. Time out, bro. Time out. He obviously didn't hear him came out. What? Why is it? Doesn't that seem like it's it though? Also, why does it feel like you're tit forever to run upstairs? That's not good.
This is great. What else can go wrong? How are we supposed to get that bulkhead open?
We'll figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah.
I will make no promises on completing that mission, though. None whatsoever. Jump across?
Hey, Pierce! I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
I'm on it!
Wait, what? How? Oh, he's gonna go over the other side. Interesting. I was wondering why he's standing over there. Where did that put me?
Pierce, you okay? Yeah, fuck. Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Is that really how it works, though? I don't feel like that's what I'll work. Ow. Who hear you? So much more if you like. Totally just saved your life too. Let me guess. I gotta
now
go.
Now that's how you open a door.
I gotta go all the way down
HQ,
there.
HQ, come in. We're continuing our mission to apprehend Wall.
Now let's get those stairs back down.
Oh, again. Okay, I was supposed to keep going around, wasn't I? Well, I messed up big time just now. I was supposed to keep going up on our own. Uh-oh. Well, damn. Doesn't that suck when that happened? Boy. And they're following us too. That's great. That's my luck. I don't have time for this. Let's just go for objective and see what happens. Hey, what do you know? Oh, wait. Hey, what do you know? We weren't supposed to go. Well, we're happening. Okay, let's go, dude. No time for them. And we're not lucky and great either, let's be honest. Let's be honest with each other here. Ammo is not looking the best. Ooh, great though. Oh, using pistol ammo for a while.
I'm going for it! Roger that!
That seems risky. People are shooting at me and I have no idea who or what they want. What I do to them? Oh geez. Oh crap. I know you're shooting at me, but I really needed to ammo though. I know you're shooting at me, but you're chilling just one set. I need the ammo. I need the ammo, bro. Don't deny me that. Please don't deny me the ammo. Get there eventually. Are you really curious? Are you really? Heyo! I'm here. I'm square. I'm Pokemon reared. Whatever like that means. Let's go track that Ada Wong now, boy.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Oh, nice. A nice little root bat. How convenient. Oh, what the? What was the plan?
Are you kidding me? I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Yeah, how about we just go? Run around. Oh, you can't do that. Lay that on the floor, okay. Make someone put it on. Why is he 40 meters away from me?
Yeah, I know!
Why are you that? I mean, why not? Why not? Dude, I was still fixing that. actually done. I had no time or patience for that.
Phoenix spreading through your body yet?
What?
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me. Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet. You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today. But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Eva! For some reason, I feel like this volume is way too loud. Yo, cover me. That don't mean Jack appeared, bro. I'ma die if I actually let him cover me, dude. I don't know. Crap just seem really loud to me. I hate when I can't hear my voice in a nice music. That's why he talks. I'm just talking a little bit. I'm more worried like instead of natural. When I can't hear my own voice, I freak out a bit. You know? I like to hear my own, really hear me talking. Try it along, you know? I'm trying. I'm gonna get there eventually. Oh, an elevator. Oh man, that's so lame.
I'm on it.
It's like you're on it now, you gotta wait. Let me just take this here. Guess not.
Honestly, it's Ada!
Oh, different Ada. Not the same Ada. Oh. She's leaving though.
Ada, stop!
I don't think she's gonna stop. All of a sudden the door is open. You're not coming in though? Real talk more. Nah, not over here. Wait, what? I can't pick up those shotgun shots? Are you kidding me right now? No. Okay, some... I hate when I can't carry ammo. I don't even have any shotgun bullets. Let's think about this. What do I want to get up? Forget it. I can't be bothered. I'll throw them at people. I blinded you. You too. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh. Ooh, my head. Come on, dude. Where are you going, man? No, thank you. Oh hell no, I want that. I forget it. Nothing ain't worth it, bruh. Nothing ain't worth it.
Upstairs, move!
I feel like we're not gonna get there. the win, but these flash grenades do damage. Do some shit. Eliminate all enemies. Cool. Sure. No. Even if I can. Damn. I get really tough now. Feet. Cover got tired. Oh wow. Forgot that happened. Yeah. Yep, did go crazy with it for a bit there. To do it. We're in.
I'm on it.
Huh? Yeah. Ow. Guys, like, come on, like, bro, seriously, bro. Ain't nobody got time for all y'all. Ada, because you're in trouble. Ow. Bye bye. Man, she moves fast. Are you Batman?
Yeah, she's toying with us.
You're no kidding.
Are you guys going for her?
I know, right? You're going for the wrong Ada right now.
Roger.
Totally going for the wrong Ada. Ada with, we were chasing Ada with blue.
Yeah.
That's the actual good Ada. Oh my gosh, whoa.
I'll take care of the valve. Buy you some time, Captain.
Buy you some time? I wish someone told me that sooner. Didn't register. You suck. And just for that, I'm gonna leave you too. Just because I can. Just because I damn can. Also, sprinting in this game sucks, but you'll get a headache sprinting in this game. The way that the camera moves down when Chris sprints. Or when any of them sprints, right? Like, you can't control it properly. Because obviously they don't... Yeah, it's weird. Obviously they don't want you... Crap, did I wait too long and let them get up here? Come on, Pierce! Burning daylight. Oh, hey, nice. I made it. That was me running through everything.
Ada!
Oh, hey, Evil Ada again.
Still haven't had enough, huh?
You would think they would notice that she's wearing different clothes.
All your men again.
Really pushing
with
it, huh?
With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Oh!
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. And It's over, Ada.
You're right.
I feel like it isn't for her, though.
The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets.
No.
Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world.
Hey-o. Oh!
You got me.
No. Probably was working for Simmons.
But no one can stop it.
Hey-o.
Damn it! What the hell just happened?
She got sniped. What do you think just happened? It was bright as day. The guy just came up in a helicopter, shot her, and left.
This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
That's not good.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally. Now what?
We panic.
Let's check the rear hangar. There's got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
No, we panic. And just go home. Well, leave it to Leon or something.
Alpha Team, this is HQ.
Someone I didn't
mean. We confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
I will make no promises.
Copy that, HQ.
I will make no promises. Not a one. Not one. I will make no promises such as that. Nope. Not doing it. I feel like you want me to say, sure, I'll do it, man. But no. I ain't gonna do it.
The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Well, let's go to die, guys. Let's go, Peter. Never mind.
You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
Nope.
I don't want to hang around and find out. Come on.
Kinda why I'm trying to go.
Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Bunch of crap.
Fantastic. Well, let's go see if we can hunt them down.
Bunch of crap is what I call that. You call that?
He's dead. That. Which means someone else is here.
Hey, Dad.
We got the first code.
First thing about what were humans doing here anyway? Everyone knows what were humans doing here in the first place? Ooh, that's not good. You get, bro. Get wrecked. Didn't think I had one of those, did ya? Oh, I got one alright. I got one alright, dude. I got one. I ain't playing with y'all. I don't think I can go through that steam area. There you go. What a trooper you are up here. You found it for me. Ooh, that's not good. Yeah, that's not good. Really don't.
Oh, come on. Give me a break.
Are you on fire? Oh, nice. Nice hit down there. That's what you get, right? Wait, what? Oh, come on. There's no way. Get blown away, boy. Also, I want that treat. Thank you.
Finally, let's get out of here.
Yeah, no kidding.
I'm on it.
Giving me extra work to do, bruh. Let's get all them passcodes. Okay, well, 13 is... It's on the other side of the door. Fine, let's go. Oh, my two crates that I don't have time for. Probably don't even have the space for it. It doesn't matter. Shouldn't... Darn it, wasn't it right there? I feel like you're messing with me, game. How is he in trouble? From what? This whole Resident Evil gets scary, bro. They're giving you the illusion that you should be panicking right now. The illusion.
Captain!
Alrighty then. I mean, I took you down, but... Oh, crap. Dude, bro, chill out. Oh, what? Pierce got through there?
Alright, let's open this up, Pierce. You ready? Only one more to find.
I didn't even read it. How did Pierce Oh, he shot him through the bars.
I'm on it!
Interesting. Shot him through the bars. I'm like, hold on, hit me. I was there like, hold on, hopefully Pierce didn't shoot this guy. Thanks, Pierce. He pulled one through even though I totally had it under control. I mean, I did. Let's be real, I did. Okay, the next one's 21 meters away. Should be through here.
It's locked from the other side.
And how do I... Yo, dude, get out of here. Get out of here, dog, bruh. What you doing? What you doing, son? Get out. No. Of course it's locked from the other side. Why wouldn't it be? Going around in circles. Come on, Pierce. We're breaking daylight. Oh, breaking daylight. We're burning daylight. Oh, what? Why? What a load of crap. Dude, I can't even run in this game. I cannot run in this game. Well, at least we gotta be careful with Chris. At least doing it. Dude, is it me or is this key the hardest one to find ever? I feel like this key's just messing with me at this point. Yo, you in here, key? Thank you.
Okay,
sucks to be you.
Let's get back.
Sucks to be you. Hey, guess what? The enemy's found us. How quaint. Don't have time for this. Pierce, like, really though. Come on. You will get these guys. Honestly, could have taken those. Oh, I ain't know about him, but this time, boy. I was up in my general vicinity, bro. Oh, Pierce, you're back. Nice. When are you gonna come back?
Come on.
Right behind you.
Nice. Pierce, you can't be stalling, bro. Those things are coming. Don't stall the process, bro. What the hell? really? Oh.
Time for you right now. Not today.
Not today. Right, it's such an action game. It's insane how much of an action game this game is. Holy crap. Hey, there's my plane. Calling my name.
Let's get it fired up.
Do any of us know how to fly a plane? Do we know how to fly this? I mean, really, that's a question to ask. Apparently we do. Apparently we damn do. It was like, I feel like we should, this is the question here. Does anyone ask me if I know how? Take over the controls, but does anyone ask me if I know how?
HQ to Alpha, the aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Not
ever
good.
Better, Captain!
Don't lie. We suck at aiming. Oh dear. Do a barrel roll.
Pre-launch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
Got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
Seems about right. Seems about right. He's all right. They ain't making me aim at those, but... Oh, come on, why did you zoom me up like that? Like, don't be zooming me up, dude. Also, let's try to make sure we don't crash. How about that?
Ada said she wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up.
I doubt she was making it up. Oh! My god, we just need fire killer. I can't even find the next guy before they attack me again. Damn!
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
Alright, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
Do what now?
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started.
I'm all about the time. Man.
Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Defending, bruh. You know you defend, you stand up right next to the enemy. Yep, stand up right next to that enemy, bruh. Sorry, wrong guy. I got him though, so it's fine. You're fine, dude, you're fine. See, you're in my scopes. That means you're totally fine. I don't know about fighting against snipers though. I don't know how fine you are against those guys. Especially when I can't even see them. You're doing great. You're doing great, Fear. You're doing great. Just keep going. Fantastic. Really?
Looks like more trouble than we need.
Really? Really?
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Why was this thing on, just casually on board? Why am I even asking these questions? What is this? Why is it here?
HQ to Alpha. Missile launch has been aborted.
Way to go, Dears. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Hey, you're alive. Wait, how was this thing just randomly aiming from here? I'm helping you. I got this thing stunned, don't I? Seems about right. You gotta wonder if it'd been better if we were outside when the virus hit, you know? You gotta wonder. Some of these people, would it have been better if we were outside when this hit? Chaos, mayhem, and all that jazz. Totally just happened there. You know, you kind of dropped the ball there, Chris. We kind of did, you know. No one knows. No one can blame us. You know. School is all cool. We're good.
Leon! Are you alright?
Yeah.
Things just got bad. Real bad.
No kidding.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I totally killed that guy in the last game.
I got it. On my way.
Wesker? I totally killed that guy in the last game of a rocket launcher. Wait. It was great.
There's something I need to tell you. Ada Wong is dead.
Copy.
Not that Ada, though.
Jake needs you. Don't let him down.
Not Aya. Wrong year that. Have you finished that before? 47 minutes, are you kidding me? Why was that so long? Let's move on. Oh man. No! When do you realize that's too much money for you to even afford, bruh?